And for the next presentation, Dr. Kathy Bell of the War Time.
I got Billy Benton, Lions High School. Billy was one heck of an athlete. I was able to see him play several football games. He was 2 years behind me, but he was a really good football player. Billy had a lot of speed and a lot of good moves. In his high school career, he led in all four sports. The school officer at that time, back then we only had four sports. I know athletic director today probably is driven about half crazy with all the sports they have, but back then we only had four. Billy played them all. He led 3 years in football, 3 years in track, 2 years in baseball, and 2 years in basketball. He ran the 100-yard dash and the 220 in track, second baseman in baseball, and he was a guard in basketball. And he was also a defensive back in football. He played both ways all the time. In football, he was all-region his junior and senior years. And then in his senior year, Billy made All-State. And back then, All-State was a really big thing. Don't misunderstand me, it still is today, but it was really big in those days. In his junior and senior year, he was captain. He was outstanding back for Lions High School. And I know that Billy scored a lot of touchdowns, and he had a lot of total yards, but I talked with Billy about it, and their house, a tornado hit their house several years ago, and it was completely demolished. And he had some of his records, but it all got blown away. But I do know that, because I saw him play a good many games, especially his junior and senior year. And actually, his senior year is when we started coming back a little bit. We'd have a few down years back then. But Billy and I talked a little bit yesterday, and we got all the way to South Georgia Championship, but we played Blakely, and Blakely beat us in the South Georgia back then. And that was really good. We had really come back a long way. Certainly Billy played a big part, you know, in getting us through that South Georgia Championship too. After graduating from Lions High School, Billy played football and ran track for South Georgia College, that's down in Douglas. His second year at South Georgia was a game between South Georgia and Presbyterian College, and I don't know how to work it out. I'm sure it's because Billy was playing down there then, but they played that game on our field, which is Booster Stadium now. It was not Booster Stadium then, but they did play that game on our field, and I do not know who won the ball game. I didn't talk to Billy about that. I don't know who won it. But the big thing about it, and I saw this game, and on the first play in front of the home stands, Billy called a 56-yard touchdown pass. And certainly that was a big thrill for all us Bulldog fans to see him score that first touchdown. But he did have a good year, two good years down in South Georgia, football and track. Billy told me yesterday, he said, he talked very long and getting up and leaving. So I'm going to close it out for that. But Billy Benton, Lions High School, Hall of Fame inductee. Let me say this right quick, too. I know they don't hear what we're saying. I don't understand anything, so it's hard. And I know he probably didn't really know when I got through, so it's hard for us to hear.
Thank this committee for this honor. You know, if you don't get any honors, I don't want to talk about myself. I want to talk about a friend. Classmate. Teammate. Harry Brown. Harry's in his family, as we speak, fighting for his life. What I want you people to do tonight, you say your prayers. Please mention Harry to the Lord. Thank you very much.